away. Really, dude? There. Well, that'd be helpful for blood magic. I can eat that, I guess. Area's done. Last direction. It's going to have the path downwards at some point. Down. Just block things from coming up right now. Oh, that's three directions. Hold on. I wonder where my shovel is. Pain in the trap. Nothing. Sometimes there's chests on the walls, not usually though. Well, if there was a chest, it's gone now, or it's in that. Yeah, I don't see anything. Let's go. I didn't really expect to find an iron sword that is used for crafting late game on the first level anyways. No, they don't attack chests. Okay, we should be lit enough. Should. Mm-hmm. Come here. At least there's only two directions to go right now. That being said, that's probably a direction right there. All right, hold on. This way. Yeah, I can look at that. There is definitely a direction this way. Oh, hi. Already running out of blocks. Oh, hi. Oh, frick. Wall. Another direct. Oh. That's fine. Oh, that's so not good. Okay. Oh, it's not a dead end. It's not a dead end. Of course it's not a dead end. Nothing's a dead end. You know what that is? It's all my torches exploding. Because no matter how careful you are, there's always a way for them to spawn. I don't know how, but they always, well, I know how, but they always find a way to spawn. Just one creeper is all it takes to make it dark enough for everything to go to crap. More. I would actually like this. This is nice. We're going after this stuff. Oh, please be a dead end. Finally, okay. Something I can start to fall back from. Check the walls for chests as we go back. This room is especially dangerous because all these blocks, they're gonna blow up all these blocks. You gotta like, good. Saw the bookshelves, don't care. Evidently they did. I guess they don't like bookshelves. I wasn't even sure about that. Actually, we'll put that back here for the moment. Check out this section over here. This is probably going to loop back around. It do. Let's do that. Okay.
out of here.
Be a dead end. Yes, it is. I want to get out of this room in a hurry, too. This is nasty. Please be a dead end. Don't loop. Don't loop. Okay. That's fine. Oh, it loops. Oh, it loops. Okay. We're just gonna show that I know this direction of going like that. Bend down here. I'm taking this and going out. Looked at. Awesome. Just get myself back up again.
Okay.
Right. Got that. We got that. Our tools will not be lost. Everything else can disappear. Everything else can disappear. And we can't sleep. Which means we can't rush back there. This will be a really nice time for you to melt quickly. Okay, I'm just going to move away from stuff. Hopefully it's not totally loaded. 5 minute timer. A lot of chunks. Oh, that's not loaded. Okay. Oh, it's so close to loaded. Back, unload, wait for daytime. There's my shovel. Found it. I'll use it right now because I need to dig through things to get this thing, get this done. So let's lose the shovel now too, huh? Come on. Okay. Okay. See how many torches are left on the way there. But we, I don't care. You know what I mean. I lit it up really good. But they are really aggressive. You don't mind. Okay. Got the stuff back. I meant to put that one on. You know what I thought of? Going back to the Nether. I think the Nether Fortress actually had what we're looking for. Oh, we're not lighting up to here. Yeah, we're gonna back up a little bit further. They're gonna blow up this room so fast. I think I actually saw a iron sword in the Nether in one of the chests, and was like, why would I need that? And plus, I mean, worst case scenario, I come back. I don't want to be here right now. This place sucks. For so long. They're gonna wreck this whole thing again. That's just what they do. It's just what they do. The only thing you can do is slow it down. You can try and light it up, but really, they're gonna wreck this whole thing again. And next time, it will be worse. What I might want to do... Okay, so that was level 40. 50. Okay, so what I might want to do next time is just dig down to 30 and just try and find it that way, because this is stupid. I'm not... Okay, so at least to have the top level be unlikely to get more stuff in it. This should be fine. Top level looks pretty well lit. Kind of. See, in areas like this, the manticores might spawn. I'm not sure if the manticores and the rem things, the two flying mobs. In the Nether, I know the flying mobs spawn wherever the frick they feel like, but in the overworld, I'm not sure. Day's going down. I'm not running. Alright, so we're going to go back to the Nether. Check out that Nether Fortress. Because I know I checked out that Nether Fortress. And there's lots of chests there. And there's lots of stuff in those chests. I think I remember seeing swords in one of those chests. And just being like, why would I not need this? Okay, I'm going to double check that. At the very least, it's safer than that. That sucks. I hate that. Not had enough at the time or something. There.